I'm sorry you have to be the one to do this, but you know, you're the one that's participating in this whole thing. Yeah. It's really sad for me because I know the BLM has been calling for you guys to be defunded. A lot of leftists have been saying you guys don't deserve your funding. They want to get rid of you. Most of the conservatives and Christians have been supporting you. But it's things like this that make us not want to support you. Because you guys, I know you're just doing your job, but in the big picture, this is the kind of thing they did in other countries. Soviet Union, all sorts of authoritarian countries. Every police officer said, I was just following orders. So, I hope you well. I don't actually wish you any harm. I hope if you have kids that you don't have to go through this someday. I really do.